Spirit is saved to the church.
Thanks be to God.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I would like to thank Jeannine for inviting me today. This is a very solemn day. I am Maggie Haley. I'm a survivor of 911 Margaret incident. I work for a company called Aon Corporation on the 101st floor of the South Tower. Today, I credit my survival with my very strong instincts and listening to my inner voice. After the explosion, he told us all to stay at our desks and do nothing until they found out what was going on in the North Tower. If I would have stayed for a day, I wouldn't be here today. I followed my instincts. At 8:46 a.m., a loud explosion rocked our tower and dimmed our lights. I knew this was serious. 2 elevators later, I arrived in the lobby. I looked out the door windows, and it was a total war zone. Everything was flying from the sky, like smoke, fire, panic, luggage, paper, ash. Firemen and policemen were rushing into the tower, risking their lives to never come out again. Myself and a stampede of many panicking people tried to exit the building. We had to run through the mall because there was too much coming out of the sky. We finally found an exit on Liberty Street. And then there was another explosion in the mall, which accelerated a stampede, which knocked a lot of window and trampled on it. When I finally got out on Liberty Street, I looked up in the sky, and there was a very large plane heading towards the building. I was only out about 2 minutes from the airplane. It crashed into the building. I froze in shock till a police woman yelled at me to run as fast as I could. And the very ironic thing about it is I ran down Cedar Street. That's where I live. I live right there on Cedar Street. As I'm lingering in shock, walking around, I look over my shoulder, and my tower is now imploding. It was unbelievable. I tried to run and run out of the debris that had caught up with me. That day, I rescued a couple of women who were injured and took them. Myself and a young man from the radio shack helped me carry these two women to my daughter's house on Mount Street, where she was gone. And my son came and carried them to the hospital. I attended so many memorial services with no bodies, only photos. I grieved with the loved ones. I tried to answer a lot of very hard. bodies on the altars. I plead with the Lord for us, and gather them to the Lord in your power. God, how can you do that? Did you buy me a children's home? Where is God? Justice for you. For us, a wife or a co-worker, ask me if I saw your own. And you don't know how or what you want to do. I saw my name. God is with me.
Thank you.